Hey guys, press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update from Pinkvilla.
Hey guys, this is me, Avantika, and guess what? This is a second episode of Hashtag Under 500. Today, after doing accessories, we've come on to do food. Yes, something that everyone loves. So, dekhte hain aaj 500 rupees mein hum kya kya kha sakte hain. The challenge is to eat till I spend the very last penny. So, we are here at Ghatkopar Gali. I had heard a lot about it because, I mean, I'd always just heard ki Ghatkopar ki Khau Gali mein you have to go and eat. So, I can't wait. 500 rupees hain mere paas and yeah, let's start. So let's start off with the hashtag under 500 challenge. So Bombay mein momos itne milte nahi hai, but I'm a sucker for momos and I've heard a lot that you know momos magic ka momos really good. So let's try. Okay, so there are 8 pieces in 60 rupees. I think it's a fair deal and. Bhai chutney do. Chutney nahi di yaar. And I think chutney is the break or make up for any momo dish. So I think, you know, let's start. Let's try. So here you get only veg momos. I'm personally not a fan of veg momos, but I have to admit that these ones like taste actually very good. Cool, so after eating those momos, I gave 60 bucks. So, mere paas bachte hain 440 rupees. And after this, I'm going to eat the WTC pasta. So, whoever I told that I'm coming to the Khau Gali, Ghatkopar Khau Gali, they said, it will not be complete till the time you don't have the WTC pasta. So, let's go. About WTC pasta, so I have come here to eat. They have a whole variety of pastas, but the one that I personally really like is the Mongolian cheese penne pasta because it's sour and it's spicy and it's in red sauce, so I'm going to go for that. Okay, so I can see dollops of cheese. There's so much cheese and it smells divine. I can't wait to taste. Look at the amount of cheese. Divine. Okay, so after the WTC pasta, which was very heavy but delicious, we come to the life of Bombay, which is Pani Puri. And yahan pe jo flavors hai, I have never heard of in my life. Like, I've just always had the tikha pani puri. But yahan pe the flavors are from peru, pudina, there's lasun, there's regular, and there's hajma hajam. I'm quite intrigued to know what this flavor is. And I don't know peru kaise taste karega, but yeah, let's start. Most excited about because I love garlic or your lasun flavor hai. So so it's Mumbaikar ki nishani that you have to ask for a sukha puri after a plate of pani puri. So bhaiya meri sukha puri kahan hai? Okay, so after that amazing pani puri session, I think we have to have dosa because over here you get like different varieties of dosa. Like, look at the menu. There's like pasta dosa, there's Manchurian pasta, there's American chop stick dosa, and so aloo palak dosa. But I'm gonna go with genie. So let's try. Yes, genie dosa for the day. so much of cheese and it's so amazing. So I have to admit, out of everything that I ate, the dosa was the yummiest. And it was worth every penny. Matlab, it was for 180 bucks, the genie dosa. And trust me guys, whenever y'all come here, y'all have to have the dosa from Sai Swad. No wonder that there was so much talk about this place. Also because it's summer, it's bahut garmi hai, so I'm taking one pani ka bottle also. So 20 rupees striked off from that also. But the dosa was mind-blowing. Like, I think the best that I've eaten so far. I'm not exaggerating, genuinely. So yeah, let's see what we have next. So I've always been a fan of potatoes, love potatoes. And yahan pe masala twister. I think I'm gonna go for that. Bhaiya, ek masala twister. This is, I really need to sit guys. These masala twisters are heavenly. If you love potato, this is the only thing that you need to try. Like, you have to try this. And it's just for 50 rupees. So this is the final item of the day. I ate from momos to dosa to pasta to pani puri to the twisters. It's finally time to drink something. So I have a special masala soda. And it smells really good. So let's start. And with this, it's 20 bucks. With this, 500 rupees khatam hoye, aur main bhi, because it was, but all said and done, it was a fab day. So this is it guys, the last item for the day, and I'll see you all in the next episode. Comment and tell me which one was your favorite. Mera favorite toh dosa tha. And do come here guys, everyone who's out of Bombay, jo bahar rehte hain Bombay ke, please, aap jab bhi aaye toh Ghatkopar Khau Gali aana mat bhoolna. So I'll see you next time with another theme in another place. Until next time, bye-bye. This is me, Avantika, signing off.